Tonight we're learning new information about an accident involving a semi and several cars at a car dealership. We first told you about the accident at the corner of Thompson and Don Tyson Boulevard in Springdale on 4029 News Sunrise. Well, now, as 4029's Rob Sneed found out, an eyewitness believes the truck driver was asleep at the wheel.
This is the aftermath of this morning's accident. Six cars damaged and some even totaled.
I looked out and there he was. I mean, he ran off the road, jumped a concrete culvert, hit a utility pole, and smashed six cars.
Paul Burns says he saw everything leading up to this accident involving this 18-wheeler here at Autoplex, a used car dealer and body shop in Springdale. He says he braved down wires and leaking antifreeze and oil to see if the driver was okay.
My reaction was he had a heart attack.
But then Burns says he saw the man wake up.
Yeah. The gentleman asleep.
I looked out and there he was.
Black one, the red one, the flatbed. That's right, that.
And now the owner, Harold Shorts, is left counting his losses. He doesn't want to comment on camera about what happened, but says, unfortunately for his business, this isn't the first time something like this has happened. And he says, this time around, it's no easy fix. And the owner estimates the damage to be between $60,000 to $70,000. Reporting in Springdale, Rob Sneed, 4029 News.
The owner of the car lot does have insurance. Springdale police say the driver of the semi was cited for careless and prohibited driving.